Hello David.
Hello teacher.
Hello Misa.
Hello Misa.
How are you today?
I'm good.
Okay, today we will learn about the two foods. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, let's get started. Misa, give me the noodles. Noodles. No. Yes, that's right. This is a noodle. David. Misa, do you like noodles?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do. Okay, is noodle healthy or unhealthy?
Healthy.
No, noodle unhealthy. David, give me the popcorn.
Popcorn.
That's right. Do you like popcorn?
No, I don't.
No, I don't. Okay, that's good. Misa, give me the juice. That's good. Do you like juice?
Yeah, I do.
The juice is healthy and or unhealthy? Healthy, that's right. And what color is the juice? What color is this?
Green.
Red.
Orange
and yellow.
Yellow.
Okay. David. David, where is hot dog? Hot dog. That's good. This is the hot dog. Do you like hot dog?
No, I don't.
No. Okay. Misa, give me the sausage. That's right. David, where is jelly? Do you like jelly?
No, I don't.
No, what color of the jelly? What color is it?
Green, it's yellow, it's green, it's orange.
Very good. Misa, yogurt. Show me the yogurt.
Yogurt.
That's good, it's yogurt. Do you like yogurt? Yes, it's yogurt. Is sweet or sour? Sweet. Right. David, give me the lemonade. Lemonade, David.
Lemonade.
Do you like lemonade?
No, I don't.
No, that's all because lemonade is sweet or sour?
Sour.
Sour, that's right. Okay, finish the word again. Misa, what is it? Yogurt.
Sausage.
Sour.
David, juice.
Sour.
Noodles. David, what is it?
Lemon.
Lemonade.
Jelly.
That's right. Hot.
Hot dog.
Hot dog. Popcorn. That's right. Yes. That's all. Thank you, Misa and David. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.